second alarm for all hands fire here. Hazmat's here because it's something to do with gas. Might or might not be gas fed. It's in a two-story house. So squad 6-1 was first due, so now squad 4-1 is taken up. So we're gonna be like the second squad in the scene. But there you go. So let's go this way. So we got a bunch of EMS. It goes hazmat 1 and 2. Hazmat 1 in the second piece, not 2. We got EMS. We're gonna do a whole. Let's see how much of this I can get. We're gonna do like a whole like block kind of thing. Save the battalion. Attack EMS, he'll come. Got Con Ed here because it's a gas related scene. He'll come. There's an EMS station. Rescue medic. There, more EMS over there. And we're gonna get a view of the scene here. I'm gonna go more to the back because the back has a better view of it. Go around all this. There's more of the scene over there. I'm gonna walk further down this block. Rescue. Squad 6-1. Keep it that way. Oh. I don't know. There goes more of the scene from back there. We're gonna keep walking to the site where I had before because it was a little bit better. Rescue battalion. How's it going? EMS. Division. Somewhere around here. I think on the other side. Where they sent BN-15 from my neighborhood over here. Got OEM down the block. So. Back here seems to be an incredibly good view, so we're gonna go back over here because view is better back here. So this is the back of the house, and that's you from Queens. The back of the house. They're talking about there's a crack, a huge crack in the exterior wall. So, there's a possibility of a collapse right now. It seems like there's a huge crowd back here somewhere. I'm gonna zoom in here with these people. Okay. So here's the scene, the better view of it from the back. Thank you.
This guy's back there, he's gonna get hit with water.
Second side of the response for the second alarm fire here. You got 45th Precinct on scene. A couple of truck companies from the northeast Bronx. Tremont Vice 90, 47, 38. The division. Con Ed's out here. So, yeah. Squad's out here. Interestingly enough, the satellite got work today. They sometimes call it out on extra alarms. So the satellite, if in fact it got work, because I believe it was supposed to get work, it was supposed to hook up to a tower ladder. If it was able to, I don't see anything showing that it was. Oh, there's a satellite rig that you don't get many photos of, or videos, or I don't anyways, I'm always missing the good stuff, the big alarms. Let's take a photo of the front of it. And that's more of the scene. That the auxiliary police is out here. From Whitestone, Queens, operating the Bronx acting ladder 50. It's on scene of second alarm house fire here in Pelham Bay. That's your full scene there. Pretty much it. FDNY chaplain vehicles out here. That's a rarity. I don't see the chaplain out here very often. For a second alarm.